Have you ever tried to do an axle and this nut is just stuck on and you don't have an impact wrench? I'm going to show you a quick trick. See, right now the car is on the ground, and what I'm going to do is I took the center cap out of the wheel. I'm going to use this with my breaker bar. And just like that. Axle nut released. For more tips like this, make sure to visit our YouTube channel and subscribe.